Lion, Ashoka, Neem, and other many more trees. Amongst them, there was one tree which had a crooked trunk, and it looked very ugly compared to other trees. The other trees used to tease him, "You are an ugly tree, ugly tree, ugly tree, ha ha ha, ha ha ha. Oh no, you are such an ugly tree." The poor tree was very sad, and he always thought, "Oh God, why did you make me so ugly? Why am I not beautiful like the other trees?" One day, the woodcutter came to the forest, and he saw the crooked tree. He said, "This crooked tree is no use to me. I will cut down the other straight trees." The woodcutter cut down the other straight trees, except the ugly tree. On saying this, the ugly tree was very happy, and he said, "Thank God, my ugliness saved my life." We should never blame God for our troubles. God has a reason for everything. At the end of the story, moral is never blame God. God has a reason behind his deeds. Thank you. Have a